the center of your heart. The spirals of time open. Breathe in all that is you. Bring back all that was, all that is, all that was thought to be forgotten. You are on the shores of waking consciousness. 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 Evoke the knowing. Evoke and embody the truth of every single cell of life that you are and always have been and always will be. Bring your mind in the center of your heart. Breathe. Breathe love. Embody love. Real love. For yourself, for others, and the source of all existence. There is only love, and love is enough. Deep in the center of your heart, you will find a truth awaiting you. In the silence, you will find the key to remember who you are. Open ancient eyes. Eyes. Eyes.
Inseparable. We are. itself an organic structure of luminous, rhythmic patterns. There is a reciprocity between its inner rhythm and the rhythmic space of its surroundings. Space. Between its inner rhythm and the rhythmic space of its surroundings. Structures of the inner body and the seemingly supernatural structures of outer space.
kicking it with Oshun and all the Oramayun in a light room, sitting with Kuan Yin at a loving with goddesses like Swami, Turiya Sanghi, Tananda, repping Sri Yantra at tunnel rhythms. Daily I praise on my altar like Lord Krishna, such a magical mister, making this music before it exists here. The Dalai Lama has got lots of prana. Did you get your hug from Mother Amma? My goddess Lakshmi, she really rocks me, bringing me up in abundance philosophy. Then my Lord Shiva and goddess Shakti, putting the kundalini where it's gotta be. Got Dr. Beck with, to keep in step with, Ricky BB and the Hekuru Collective. Archangel Michael's got my back, I'm protected. Anything I want instantly manifested. Gotta thank Ganesh for bringing me the best, removing all the obstacles to my soul's success, so I can express all this love building up, surging through my chest. Everyone, everywhere on the same quest. Mixing Ashtanga with my Hatha yoga, doing mantras and then I move like Yoda. I'm a firecracker, boom bang, pagoda, rolling in my hybrid biodiesel Range Rover. Look out, the oversoul's taking over. Every day I pray it's like my four leaf clover. Wherever I go, I know everything's in order. I got God's visa, my soul has no border.
When a golden Buddha established Buddhism, of course there are no such scientific explanations.
My God found me, my God has saved me, my guru surrounds me, my angels take me, my love breathes me, my heart sees me, my soul thanks me, my prayers heal me, my heart breaks free, art is great, see, living Jani and Satchidananda, we are community, we are prophecy, Sai Baba Muktananda, we are prophecy, from the Himalayas to all my astral players, bringing the Sapa into Rajas for our pujas, and the Sahasrara awakening Shishunas, chanting Om Namah Shivaya, dancing mudras. Saint Germain heals my pain with the purple flame. You know the more I let go, the more I seem to gain. So I just let myself bask in the golden rain. Now I'm getting lucid on the astral plane. I'm an Ayurvedic, Kabbalistic, Tantric loving modern mystic, holographic, quantum physics magic maker, handling business. Can I get a witness?
Aguri Namin, Juga Guri Namin, Sakuri Lamin, Sibu David Lamin, add such to God, such hate, such not such be such, add such to God, such hate, such Nanakosi, bay such, Aguri Lamin, Juga Guri Lamin, Sakuri Lamin, Sibu David Lamin, add such to God, such hate, such not to see be such, add such to God, such hate, such not.
With my Hatha yoga, doing mantras and then I move like Yoda. I'm a firecracker, boom bang, pagoda, rolling in my hybrid biodiesel Range Rover. Look out, the oversoul's taking over.
light. I am infinite. I am the channel that's expanding the psychedelic vibration in unity. I am activating the resonance. I am galactic, radiant, and defined. I am electric. I am lunar. I am magnetic. I am planetary, balanced, organized, and connected. I am inspired. I am in harmony. I am integrity. I am the perfect manifestation. I am dissolving, releasing, liberated, and dedicated, universalized while enduring this transcending mantra. I am an earthling communicating in spirit. I am breathing the cosmic essence and power. I am action and dreaming. I am abundance and intuition. I am G-O-D. I am DMT. I am extreme, internal and external. I am a flower of life and spiraling art, accomplishing healing with elegance, pure love that's coinciding. I am magic and the magician in the illusion. I am exploring space and time, waking life, vivid and enchanting the timelessness of incomplete infinite design. I am alien, I am human, I am receptive, I am vision and energy, I am mindful, questioning and answering, I am fearless and intelligent evolution. I am opening my third eye to the unseen vision, translating synchronicity, reflecting endlessness, order and chaos. I am the Tao, crystallized in self-generation, affirming that I am enlightened, I am a tone, I am a color, I am electronic, lunar, and solar, opposite and polar. I am liberated, I am perfect and pulsing, I am realizing that I am the One, because the One are all. I am form in the infinite nothing that becomes the everything. I am the divine spirit that harmonizes with the laws, projecting the digital room, the tool of experiencing desire, finding ecstasy in process. I am me. We are you.
Formless, shapeless. shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Back to me, oh. speak through eyes pressed tight, doll heavy closing in on me. I cast it sideways, I cast it sideways, I cast this anchor deep, it binds me to the night. Every time when I look at all the years that passed and all it wants to be, and this it lies before us, it's right in front of you. Like sirens calling me, like sirens calling me back to the rocks where I was born. And every morning before the sun rose, I rose to catch the wheels from spinning. My mind crazy with it, full of pieces and needing peace, but I can't find it. So I'll make some rounds of it. I take my time finding everything I can do. The lightning breathe a little out in empty pages. Every morning before the sun rose, I rose to find you. Still I rise to find you. Life rip tight quick, your body's pulling at me. Could've cast it sideways, oh, could've cast it sideways. Even if my spoken broke to nothing, I'm not with a negative burn behind my eyes. Every year that passes, everyone to calm this chase for the words I can call it all. Like sirens calling me, like sirens calling my back burning willingly warm. And every morning before the sun rose, I rose to wheels from spinning, my mind crazy with it, full of pieces and needing peace, but I can't find it. So I'll make some rhymes of it. I take my time finding anything I can do. A bit of lightning, breathe a bit of life in empty pages. Every morning before the sun rose, I rose to find you. Still rise to find you.
From the ground up. This is Last night, when I I am God.
Damn.
Hey. You are God. We are all God. And unless we are free of fear, peace, I am God. You are God. We are all God.
No cathedral, temple, or monastery.
I am God.
No donation.
You are God.
No solicitation.
We are all God.
No priest, rabbi, minister, or monk.
I am God.
No pension.
You are God.
Sermon.
We are all God.
Chant, costume, candle, or hymn. No picnic.
You are God.
Party.
We are all God.
Dance or bingo. No image, benign, bereaved, or crucified. No ordained saint or confirmed miracle. No literature but one book. And no God but Allah.
Thank you. madness to ourselves. Can you feel a falling apart? But somehow we're moving closer. We'll be right back.
symbiosis, the close and often long-term cooperative interaction between two or more different biological species.
We'll be right back. mind. Here they all are. Here they all are. Here they all are. Here they all are.
We want
soaps and cigarettes.
We want Kleenex and Kotex.
We want
cake mixes and candies.
We want
Unkissed and Dole.
We want cereals and soft drinks.
We want Tony and Clairol.
We want frozen pies and shaved
cream. We want Contact and Dial.
We want laxatives and beer.
We want Kool-Aid and Clear.
Toothpastes and margarines and fruit juices.
We want
Here they all are.
We want the lotions, the pet foods, the shampoos and hair dyes.
Here they all are.
We want puddings,
margarines, cake mixes,
baby cloth, all of which are preferred over all others.
We do have the possibility of stopping this, and as I said the word stopping, I realized that's it.
You know, if there's any message in my book, it's... Yeah, please, go ahead.
Okay. We're fat. We're overfed. Stop building cars, stop buying cars, eliminate Woolworths. We don't need a daily newspaper 7 or 8 times every day.
We want headache remedies in their tins.
We don't need a daily newspaper 7 or 8 times every day.
Laxatives in their bottles.
7 or 8 times every day.
Don't
7 or 8 times every day. We can control the corporations. All we have to do is stop buying what it is they're selling.
Shave creams, toothpastes, and cigarettes. Cereals too.
It's very simple. I mean, actually, they need us.
We want.
And there's this whole campaign going on that somehow they're fulfilling a need of ours. And they're not.
He is a beleaguered consumer, a confused consumer.
We want battered by television.
We want beautiful tea.
Assailed by print.
We want good clothes.
Assaulted by radio.
We want people to like us.
They're just ripping off everybody.
So you're philosophical.
This is my goal. What would happen if, like, 50% of the people in this country...
We do not want...
If they just said, no, we're not going to buy you, because we don't need your cars. We don't need to go to Woolworths. We don't need your newspapers, your cigarettes, your coffee, you know, your Coca-Colas, your... We just ain't going to do it no more.
We do not want to smell bad.
We just ain't going to do it no more.
We do not want to be ugly.
We just ain't going to do it no more.
We want money.
And if all the real spiritual religious leaders in this country said that's really what we got to do, right?
So you're philosophical?
Fight back! Fight back!
The only thing that's going to solve the problem is to actually stop what it is that's causing
it.
We can control the corporations. All we have to do is stop buying what it is they're selling.
Fight back!
The only thing that's going to solve the problem is to actually stop what it is that's causing it.
Fight
right now!
Fight back!
Right now.
$30 million a day spent in a desperate attempt to buy brands a bit of space in the memory box for the consumer.
So you're philosophical?
This is the restless American economy. It is also economic liberty, and once economic liberty is abridged or destroyed, all other liberty is abridged or destroyed. Power over a man's subsistence, said Alexander Hamilton, is power over his will.
Fight back!
And it's like an intellectual game to continually ask what the solution is when you're not willing to put it into effect. I mean, you're really not...
Scary. It's very frightening.
That's what my dad would call real truth in advertising.
We have never seen such a thing happen. Instead, the campaign continues to flourish like a great tree spreading its branches and reaching for the sun. And year after year, rich and fruitful seeds continue to sift down to the earth in new sales and customers.
Don't fuck with me, fellas!